If you find you're having accuracy problems with your Garmin watch, there are a few things you can do to check and make sure it's as accurate as possible. First, check your data recording settings are set to per second rather than smart. Here's how you do it. Press and hold the left button down in the middle until you get watch face up. Then use the bottom left button to continue going down all the way to the bottom until you find system. Top right button. Then scroll down again using the left button until you find data recording. Press the top right button. Make sure it's set to per second or every second. Press the top button, and then you can press the bottom right button to escape back out to your main menu. The next thing you can do is change your GPS settings for the specific activity that you're doing. There are three settings within the Garmin. There's GPS, GLONASS and Galileo. GPS is the standard American set of satellites. GLONASS is the Russian set, which is very good for when visibility is lower and there's a lot of cloud cover. And there's Galileo, which is a European network of satellites, which are in a higher orbit and better for when you're surrounded by tall buildings in really urban areas. So you can change your settings per specific sporting activity. So here's how you do it. This is going to be track run, top right, and then select track run. Then middle left button, press and hold that. And then we're going to go into track settings. Use the left bottom button to go down until you find GPS. Press and hold the top right button, and then you can select either GPS only, GPS and GLONASS, or GPS and Galileo. In this instance, I've selected GPS and Galileo. Once you've done that, you can press the bottom right button to come all the way back out again, and that's now set. So each time you go into a track run, it will be set to GPS and Galileo. On my runs away from the track, I tend to use GLONASS because it tends to be more accurate. So here's how you do that. So into run, press and hold the middle button, go to run settings, top right, and again we scroll on down until we find GPS. And then we select GPS and GLONASS, or GPS and Galileo. Press and hold. Bottom right back out. And there you go. Let me know in the comments below whether that helps improve the accuracy of your runs using your Garmin. And if you want to find out how you can add a flying 30 to your runs, then I've done another video on that. Please see the link above.